Gordon.
Sorry, sir. The call just came in. We're to place you under arrest.
What kept you?
Hope you've had some time to contemplate your actions, Havoc.
Won't happen again, I swear.
Yes. Well, good. Your old Special Forces team, the Dead Six, just got back from Peru with some disturbing information. This is surveillance video from GDI's R&D base in Guatemala. The Black Hand launched an attack on the facility and captured our top three Tiberium research specialists. Dr. Ignacio Mobius, his daughter, Sydney, and Dr. Elena Petrova. The rest of the staff was executed on the spot. These video captures were taken from the same surveillance tape. We've been able to identify this man. His name is Mendoza. He's a former operative for the Sword of Chagall, an extremist wing of the Colombian separatist movement. Now, he's the Brotherhood's most dangerous assassin. We've never seen this man before. We do know that the supreme commander of the Black Hand is a general named Ravishaw. This might be our first look at him.
Pee-wee and I have already met.
He's a cold-blooded killer. And Havoc, if Ravishaw is involved, this operation may have been ordered by Kane himself. We've discovered where Ravishaw has taken our scientists. Your orders will be delivered en route.
I'm on it.
Havoc, one more thing.
Sakura.
Did you know that your ex... squad member... had joined the Black Hand?
She's a mercenary. She follows the money.
As long as there isn't any conflict of interest.
Conflict of interest? No. I got interest in conflict.
Base facility and recover the scientists. Here's a Humvee to get you started. Take the Humvee, Havoc. Got a lot of open road to cover. Havoc, take out that helipad and you'll encounter less Apaches along the route, as it will take them longer to arrive. Looks like Nod has an officer coordinating reinforcements in that guard tower. Eliminate all resistance and occupy the tower. The helipad is down. Nice work, Havoc.
Good to see you, sir.
Your next two checkpoints are in the houses across the bridge. Eliminate all resistance and occupy the houses.
Is that you? Good to have you with us.
What was that?
What did you...
Enemy resistance.
resistance in the area must be eliminated to secure this objective. All enemy resistance in the area must be eliminated to secure this objective.
Excellent pace, Havoc. Make sure both buildings are secure.
Your boys aren't helping much. You're gonna need more.
Checkpoint secure. Keep up the good work, Havoc.
Making me feel special, Locke.
Right behind you, sir.
There's a non-convoy on the road up ahead, Havoc.
Can you drop me some rocket salvos? I get the feeling I'm gonna need more of those.
Rocket
launcher ammunition coming down. One less convoy to worry about. Good going, Havoc.
I've got you covered.
Nod's next major checkpoint is on the other side of this hill. Take the dirt road past the guard towers. Checkpoint secure, Havoc. Good show. SATCOM shows another SAM site nearby. Watch for engineers repairing it.
SAM site
one
destroyed.
SAM down. EVA shows two to go. Good job. Pleasure to see you at work, Havoc. SATCOM shows you're approaching the base facility. That's enough, Havoc. Good work. With the power plant down, that obelisk is no longer a threat.
This is engineering. What's going on up there?
Eva shows several machines in the area emitting a unique radiation signature. Eliminate the three machines to hamper our Tiberium research. I'm picking up some strange readings, Havoc. That cave appears to be... to less enemy resistance if you destroy the Hand of Nod. Remember where the Master Control Terminal is.
I know this drill all too well.
Looking good. You're so dead. Oops. Incoming.
I stand before you now! Kill me if you can! I will finish you later, maggot!
Forget it, Havoc. You'll have your chance. You can finish off what's left of the base, but you still need to get on that cargo plane. What's the holdup? How did I get on board that cargo plane? Good show, Havoc. That should slow them down some.